You got something. Something interesting?
I got something interesting.
Okay.
What is going on, peoples? Nick's here, Marksman, and my dad.
Hey, peeps.
That's all I'm going to say. Just hey, peeps. All right. Trying to be hip. Trying to be in the in. Well, Valentine's Day was yesterday.
It was.
So, in lieu of Valentine's Day, I think we should talk about our favorite types of porn.
Porn? Favorite types? Go ahead. There's more than one type of porn?
Don't play stupid. Come on.
What are you talking about?
You like that triple B, big booty bitches?
I'm not familiar with that particular flavor of porn. All I know about porn is there's regular softcore porn, there's hardcore porn, there's man on man, there's woman on woman, there's man on woman, there's people on animals, and then it gets really, really strange. I guess there's bondage, there's
outdoor, look at that. You know way more.
There's outdoor porn, there's indoor porn, there's hot outdoor. Tub porn, there's pool porn, there's beach porn, there's gym porn. What else is there? There's oily porn, there's massage porn, there's... There's video game porn? Is there that? There should be if there isn't.
What would that be? What would that entail?
A really hot chick, topless, streaming while she's playing Call of Booty.
Oh, that happens every day.
And then you'd have video porn games like Call of Booty and like, I don't know, what's another popular game? What's the one you play all the time?
Call of Duty.
What's the other one?
Halo?
Halo. Well, I don't know. We need to come up with new names for those.
That would be... You could just call it Galo.
Galo.
That's gay porn.
Galo and Call of Booty. There you go. And then, well, there's... What's this new one? It's like porn. It's... every time I'm playing Words with Friends, you get a commercial, and it's Kate Upton in a white dress with her big boobs hanging out, and it's called War something. Game of War.
War Machine?
Game of War.
Game of War. That's not like porn. That's a game.
No, it's a game. I know, but with Kate Upton in it, it's getting close to porn.
I haven't seen that that ad, but then again, I don't play Words with Friends too often.
You don't have a camera.
I'm not using a camera right now, no.
Ah, boring.
It's okay.
Boring. Well, they're never going to see my tuxedo.
You're not wearing shit. He's wearing a black shirt that says fish on it. Like it's, he's underdressed. I'm even more dressed than him, and I'm going to the gym.
It actually says fish or die.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
Reef Raiders. It's got a skull. It's got crossbones.
All right, so out of all the types of porn you listed, what's the best? Outdoor porn? Indoor porn? Pool porn? What? I don't even know those were types.
Boy, I don't know. It just kind of depends. That's like asking you what your favorite song is or your favorite movie is. It just depends.
Yeah?
You know, it depends on who's in the porn, too, because there's grandma porn and grandpa porn. And that's certainly not something that you would want to be favoriting.
Why? Why are you even looking at grandma and grandpa?
Who said I was looking at it? If it's porn, it's out there. If you can do it, somebody's doing it. Because 98.5% of the traffic on the internet is porn.
You know that was how the internet first started? Like when it was released, it was initially a military type of program. But when it was released to public... For anyone to use, a majority of sites were porn sites, and it made the internet overall not a great place. So they had to make it porn sites. They did like make limitations on it, including like the 18 plus rule and things like that. Like that was a majority of the internet. I think it was like 75% of the sites were porn. I'm pretty sure I had learned this in one of my classes.
That is the most interesting historical story I've ever heard about the internet. I'm sure it's 100% accurate too.
Thank you.
So detailed.
I tried
it. It was like a military thing. It started out.
I tried my best.
A long time ago. Maybe you could just look at the Wikipedia page on that and you'd probably do better.
I have no page.
Wiki page.
I got nothing open here. I can't.
You only have three screens. One of them's dark. This one's just got icons on it. And the other one's playing your video.
Yeah, well, I need to play the video. Stop putting my bill in there.
Believe me, I was living in a world pre-internet, so.
Are you sure?
I know where it came from.
Are you sure?
Yeah, can you imagine it?
No.
No internet. What would you be doing right now if there wasn't an internet?
Better question is, what kind of porn would you have?
Well, we had to make our own porn back then.
That's a load of shit. You didn't make any porn.
Yeah, you did. Just there weren't any cameras. You made porn every time you went out with your friends. If there are good enough friends.
Yeah. I don't know if they're...
We had to walk 2 miles to school, uphill both ways, and we had to make our own porn, damn it.
Make your own porn. No cell phones to record it?
No cell phones. We used cans with a string.
I didn't know you were so old.
I'm pretty old.
60, almost.
Almost.
Getting there. What happens when you're 60?
I don't know.
Is that when I get my inheritance?
Ask me in November.
You're 59 now, yeah?
I am 59.
Damn.
I wasn't always 59. Yesterday I was a day younger, and last year I was a year younger. I'm as young as I'll ever be, and so are you, and so is everybody listening to our broadcast right now.
Yeah.
We're all aging at the same rate, other than those of us that have not been born, or those of us who are dead.
What if they have Benjamin Button syndrome?
And when you're... That's not real. And then when you're dead, when you're dead, you're always... Everybody is going to be dead for a lot longer than they were alive.
I don't know.
So enjoy it.
You can't prove that.
Why are you sitting there playing video games right now when you could be out enjoying life, making your own porn?
See, that's you always give me shit about that. You always said that you're wasting your time playing video games. How is it a waste if you like what you're doing? Granted, I hate Call of Duty like 85% of the time I play it now.
Because when you're laying on your deathbed and you go, shit, I never made it to New Zealand. I never fished I never caught a marlin. I never jumped out of an airplane. I never climbed a mountain.
You've never made it to New Zealand.
Well, I was damn close. I was in Australia.
Yeah, well, there's no rounding in this fucking geography.
Well, I'm not done yet. As soon as we're done with this commentary, I'm going to New Zealand.
Can I come?
you'd say, I can't go because I got a stream tonight.
I would just be like, you know what? No one's streaming.
It'll be a better world for you when there's high-speed internet everywhere on the planet and you don't have to carry all this crap around or be in this room to stream.
Yeah, I know. If you could travel while having the same processing power and internet speed, it would be very simple.
I mean, you didn't even watch Saturday Night Live's 40th anniversary show last night because you were down here streaming.
Yeah, that's
you can watch it on
that's
YouTube.
That's what I sacrifice.
Yep, you can watch it on YouTube.
That's what I sacrifice. That's what people don't even know it. Viewers and streamers, the people that watch and enjoy it, or even they don't enjoy it, they're fucking hating. They don't know it. But every streamer sacrifices quite a bit to actually stream and to give back. Whether they're making money or not,
yeah,
they're sacrificing a lot to be there.
I would have rather been there last night than watched it on TV.
But if I was doing that, we'd all be tweeting about it, too.
Yeah, there you go.
We always tweet about that.
Everybody's got a tweet.
Back to the main topic, the more important topic of porn.
I thought we covered that.
We didn't cover it enough. You didn't answer your favorite type here.
Favorite type? I like the Playboy type model porn, soft porn, nothing too extreme, just, you know.
Well, what's extreme? We had to categorize extreme.
I don't want to see people having sex. That's not fun. I want to have sex myself with somebody, but I do not want to see people having sex. And let me make it perfectly clear, the person I want to have sex with is a woman, okay?
I don't understand. Like, how does it constitute as porn if there's no sex?
Well, you know, it's like girls stripping, you know, dancing around the swimming pool naked, you know. Number one, I got better things to do than look at porn. And you do too.
That was a lie.
There's no shortage of porn down here.
Down here? Like down here is the only
down
place
porn's
allowed?
Down here in the internet cave.
Okay. Down here is the only place porn's allowed.
Well, no, anywhere. It's everywhere. It's, you know, it's... I don't know how these sites that supposedly charge money for porn could ever make any money. There's so much free porn out there. I mean, why would you pay?
I don't know.
What would you pay? What are you trying to see inside the human body? Do you want to see their bones? I mean, everything's there. It's like, you know.
Yeah, I don't know. Paywall. Paywalls don't make sense, in my opinion, but people still use them.
Pay what?
A paywall.
A paywall. Well, if there's something to see, I mean, you know, anymore, all you have to do is hack iCloud and you can look at every celebrity you want naked, even those you don't want to see. Betty White.
She's got porn on her iCloud?
Betty White naked. Google it. It's probably out there.
I don't want to Google it. I know what Betty White looks like without being naked. I don't need to Google it. I have no interest in seeing that. Obviously, the grandma porn is your favorite type.
That's not true.
You're lying.
That is not true.
You're a liar. No. Betty White naked's all over my dad's search history upstairs. I gotta go check it now.
Yeah. Yeah. That's right.
It's dangerous.
Hey, she was hot once.
Once.
Like everyone was.
50 years ago? 60 years ago?
She's older than you. 70. Wow, she's way older than me.
I know.
She's got 25 years on me, if anything.
That was my dad's porn when he was like 8. Betty White.
No, when I was 8, we'd go over to my Uncle Fred's house, and he was not a bachelor. He had no kids. He was married, and he was like, he had Playboys in the basement. And we'd go over there for Thanksgiving dinner, and then after the turkey was gone.
Who's we?
My sister and I.
Oh, you both go look at them? That's weird.
No, together? She wouldn't go look. She'd go over to Thanksgiving dinner with me. I don't know. She might go look at them. I don't know. But anyway, we'd go rummaging around the basement. And Uncle Fred was a real playboy himself. So, you know, he just had those magazines all over the place. And his wife was okay with it. And we'd look at those magazines, and they all had Bush.
You say we. See what you keep saying we.
We, well, it was me and me.
Yeah. We look at those, me and my sister together, just look at those magazines. And
me and my penis. What? I don't know. We. I just said we. Because I didn't want to take full responsibility. Anyway, so that was the porn back then when I was a kid.
Playboy
magazine.
And with Hugh Hefner. Still alive. Jesus.
I know, he's got to be, he's pushing 90 if he hasn't had his 90th birthday, which means hanging around in your bathrobe, smoking a pipe, drinking a lot, and having naked women around must be great for longevity. He's got a really low stress life.
Yeah. All right, well, that ends the video. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you got a laugh out of it. A good little 26-kill gameplay there on Green Band, and I'll talk to you guys later.
Okay, stay away from porn, everybody. It's